If you have been following my YouTube channel since the summer, you know that I have a bike. This is my Trek Marlin 5. It is a 29er hardtail, 18.5 inch frame. So right now, it's all the same old kind of thing. I still have brakes and suspension in the front. Like, it works, but I'm pretty sure some bushings or something are broken in it. I haven't changed anything. They're still the same exact tires. I need to replace my tires. Hopefully replace my suspension to something a little bit better. And I also want to change my stem and handlebar combo just to make it a little bit more of an aggressive bike compared to a cross-country bike like it is now. You can see my suspension, it still works. It's just that, like, when I go like this, it's too icy to show you, but there is like 2 millimeters of movement in it, and you can feel it when you're just going like this. So I'm hoping to just get it replaced sometime soon. And I'm still very far from getting out on the dirt on the trails, because here there is still like almost 3 feet of snow still. So if you enjoyed this video, let me know in the comments if you want me to make more biking videos like this, and I will do that. Send help for Blue trying to climb in the snow. He keeps on sinking in. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next video.